So saltwater environments is everything within 20 miles of a saltwater ocean. Wherever you have saltwater within 20 miles, you should have a fastener that is made out of 316 stainless, aluminum, or silicon bronze. I have here all the items that you do want to use. This is aluminum. That can be used in a saltwater environment and will not rust. This is 316 stainless hex cap screw. This also will not rust in a saltwater environment. Silicon bronze. Silicon bronze will not rust. However, it will patina over time. So that is an item that can be used. And that's one of the best items that can be used, but you may not like the aesthetics of how it's gonna look over time. So if you're applying this to a boat, a lot of guys use these on a boat. And the same thing as far as a car goes, these items, and you're down by the shore or the beach, these are items that you're going to want to use on your car that will not rust. If you use 18/8 stainless steel on your car and you live down by the beach, this will show rust over time. It will not be a happy camper. When you're dealing with rivets, 316 stainless steel rivets are not available. So you will have to use an aluminum rivet if you don't want to see rust. 18/8 or 303 or 304 stainless rivets will rust over time. Ultra stainless steel. That's right, ultra stainless steel. Doesn't have a grade, however, it's a mixture of 410 stainless and Moly added in. So what this does is prevents corrosion in a very harsh environment. Most stainless steel self-drill screws are made from 410 stainless steel. 410 stainless steel sacrifices the corrosion resistance for the hardness needed to penetrate steel and metals. This can cause issues for areas prone to high corrosion, such as job sites near salt water or docks. If you have a deck in those areas, same thing. Ultra stainless steel fixes this problem and gives back what 410 stainless steel lost. How do you know that is this an ultra stainless product? So that's important. So on the head, it has a stamp on the head, which indicates what it is. MRX. MRX. That's what is there. Okay? That would tell you that it is a ultra stainless. And the same thing is here on the pan head. It's at each point. You can see it there. If you're doing a project that you need self-drilling screws, this is the product that you want to use in those harsh environments. I have here zip ties in 316 stainless. These are awesome for your car or anything that you're attaching in a saltwater environment. You can use vinyl zip ties. However, over time, they will crack and you'll be replacing those. These you will not be replacing. So also, you should add in some anti-seize, MRO, marine grade, to go along with your saltwater application. Thanks for watching. Hope this helps you.